Happy Saturday, y'all. Good morning. May God bless y'all. I'm up early with it. You know my routine. It is what it is. Gotta go feed my peoples. Not feeling good, but you know I'm up with it. Well, I'm back, y'all. Getting started. I'm gonna make some chicken pasta for my people. I'm making some chicken pasta for them. Share my Saturday with y'all. Cooking. Just grateful to wake up this morning. This is a restaurant for the homeless. Believe that. They be so happy. And I'm happy with them.
Okay.
Now that it's juicy and the chicken is done, you just add your whatever you prefer to use for your pasta. Whatever you prefer. I'm gonna need a lot because I'm cooking for a lot of people. Just adding in. I love cooking, y'all. So. I use chicken broth, so you can add chicken broth to it. All over. Okay, your chicken broth is going to go in there. It's going to come to a boil. And then you're going to add your other stuff. So I'm going to come back and show you. Now I'm adding my whipping cream into it, y'all. Add your whipping cream. All right, it's all done. Getting ready to serve. All done. I'm all done, packed up, and ready to go. I just want to get on here and give a special thanks to Belon Reese once again. Thank you for your donation, sweetheart. I love you, and thank you. She couldn't come with me this weekend, but next weekend I'll see you, boo. Just want to say thank you. Thanks for your donations. And, there's so much to say and so much to do. I'm at you, y'all. I'm going to give y'all the location that I go to. It's Broward Boulevard, off by the library. If y'all have any donations, anything to give out, food, clothes, shoes, y'all head out there. Sharing is caring. Y'all do it. Get with it. And I'm out.